Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to add files to CapCut app on your smartphone. Whether it's videos, photos, or music, we've got you covered. It's a very simple process, so let's get started. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you've already downloaded the CapCut app on your phone. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. Now that we're in CapCut, you'll see various options. To start adding files, you need to tap on New Project button. Here you can see the New Project button. Tap on it. This will open up your media library where you can choose the files you want to add. So let's add a video file first. You can browse through your media files and choose the video you want to add. For example, I'll add this video for now and tap on Add button. And now your video is added to your timeline. Now let's go ahead and add photos. Here on the right side, you can see the plus button. Tap on it to add more files. Now let's add photos over here. So here you can see the photo section at the top. Tap on it. Now select the photos you want to add. And again, tap on the add button. As you can see, along with the video, the photo is also added. Now let's add some audio files. In order to do that, here you can see the audio section at the bottom. Tap on it. You can use CapCut's built-in library of music tracks and sound effects, or you can even extract it from your own video. So choose the file according to your preference. For now, I'll extract audio from one of the videos. So here you can see the extract option, tap on it. Now choose any video that you want to extract the audio from, and tap on add. Now you can drag and drop the audio file in order to adjust its length. And if you play to preview it, the audio has been added to the project. So this is how you can add videos, photos, and audios to your project. And that's it. Adding files to CapCut on your smartphone app is a very easy process. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.